calorific value of the foods that we take in. Now, the major organic substances which provide us energy is, which is present in balanced diet, is carbohydrates, proteins and lipids. Now, 1 gram of carbohydrate produces 4 kilocalories of energy. Likewise, 1 gram of proteins also produces 4 kilocalories of energy. But if you see fats, 1 gram of fats or lipids, they produce 9 kilocalories of energy. So that means there is more energy present inside the fat, and fat is a reserve food material. Now generally, for as a daily fuel, carbohydrates are used. Whichever amount of energy that I am doing today, for that activity, for daily activities, I derive energy from glucose. Glucose is a carbohydrate. Now, when all the glucose is exhausted, my body will turn for the reserve fats. Now, even after the fats are over, my body will look towards the proteins. Normally, proteins breaking down to produce energy is very rare. Normally, proteins are useful for growth and repair of damaged tissue. Proteins produce antibodies. Proteins have got other functions, important functions. They are structural components of cells. And once proteins are broken down, the structural components of the cells are broken and the cell disintegrates.